Most operators in the state of Kansas are what I like to refer as mom and pop operators, mom and pop operations. So they can be farmers, they can be ranchers, they can have several other businesses, and some can be second, third generation in the oil business. I personally have been in the industry about 10 years. However, my family, I am considered third generation. My grandfather started in the oil industry with a drilling rig and was a contract driller. And then my father and two uncles were in the industry as well. My father is still in the industry, so 50 plus years in the industry. And then myself and my siblings are in the industry. So it's kind of a family business.